You guys, Jungkook is so cool these days. Like how he fearlessly answering the haters and calling out those fake rumors even though he doesn't have to. Jungkook is such a humble and hardworking person. And I hate how he's being targeted every time. Regardless, I'm so proud of him for how mature and carefree he has become. Here, if you guys are not aware about those fake rumors of him dating started by aunties on his single 3D release day. You don't need to see the clip and I'm not posting it. So, an auntie posted a fake clip on Chinese platform claiming to be Jungkook. Although those who were mature enough didn't believe the rumor and reported the post to Big Hit immediately. Today, when Jungkook held the second listening party on Station Head for 3D and its new remixes, someone again pointed out the same rumor. Although he could have ignored the comments, but he decided to address it. Hear what he said. He said he's saying because he keeps seeing these comments about these. But no, he doesn't have any golf and he just wants to work right now. Here, take a look.
여자친구 없고요. 여자친구 안 만납니다. 지금 일만 하고 싶기 때문에 필요성을 못 느끼고 있고 아무튼 없습니다. 그만 얘기하세요. 없다고. 여자친구 없다고. 없으니까 가만히 있어. 뭐 고소까지 하냐? 고소할 필요도 없어. 냅둬. 냅둬 냅둬. 그래도 다 관심이다 관심. 관심 없으면 안 그래. 고마워요. 관심 줘서 고마워. 사랑한다. 사랑으로 보듬어주지 마.